there is a very important and urgent need to diversify our STEM workforce. So most of the programs are focused on accessing those students who are currently underrepresented in all fields of science and in medicine. I'm Amanda Brown, and I'm part of the CARES, the Johns Hopkins CARES Collaboratory. We spend several months organizing this fantastic symposium. This year we have over 16 programs involved, some at the high school level, and then targeted to undergraduate students, and also those who already have their MD and doing MPH, Masters of Public Health.
Programs like these take students and turn them into summer scholars.
It's a hyperphosphorylated protein.
We bring them into the labs and pair them up with mentors who can walk them through what it's like to be in a science lab, what it's like to do primary research.
This program exposes kids to opportunities that they've never had before. It's really exciting because you see the students evolve and work hard towards their presentation.
I worked with cytomegalovirus, which is CMV, and the antibodies that your body used to respond to the virus, which was IgM and IgG.
It was very exciting. People were interested in my subject.
One of the most remarkable parts of this program today was listening to the personal stories of the students.
Deafness will always be a part of my life, but I refuse to let it define me.
They were intensely personal, very inspiring, and remarkably courageous, I thought.
The population of students that we're working with here in Baltimore City, and we also have students from across the country, have faced challenges that many of us have not contemplated.
Coming up, building yourself up, getting help from teachers and professors, and becoming what you want to succeed in life. It helped me because we had the same struggle.
The life of a scientist is one of constant failure. And so the sooner a student learns that failure is an important part of success, the better. It happens to be true, I believe, in all of life.
It's phenomenal, actually. At the beginning of the summer, they're unsure of themselves. They often don't have a lot of confidence. In that 8 weeks that we have them, there's a turning point. They have this big smile because they get it.
I've had students say, "Dr. Belcher, this was life-changing. That's why I do the work." I think, you know, it is just one of the best parts of what I do.
It was very useful, very progressive.
Very once in a lifetime.